young IAS. Today we will know about the solar system. So let's have a closer look. What is the solar system? The solar system is made of the 9 planets that orbit our sun. It is also made up of asteroid, moons, comet and lots more. The sun has such powerful gravity, it tries to pull the planet towards it. While the planets try to fly away, in the end they are kind of individual floating around the sun. With the help of this image, we can know about the sun and the planet and its status. For example, Mercury is the very closest planet from the sun. Second one is Venus. Number third planet is Earth, its satellite which is called Moon. Then number four planet is Mars. Number five is Jupiter. It is the largest planet in our solar system. Number six is Saturn. It has special ring. Number seven is Uranus. Number eight is Neptune. And number nine is Pluto. So first of all, we will know about the sun. The sun is the largest object in our solar system. It is a star, not a planet. The sun has 70% hydrogen, 28% helium, and everything else is about 2% metal. The temperature of the sun's core is 15.6 million Kelvin. The sun has 9 planets orbiting it along with the thousand of smaller objects. It is a star because it produces light and heat. The sun is at the center of the solar system. It gives life to the earth, and the earth would have no life at all without the energy it receives from the sun. The sun is only one of millions and millions of stars in the galaxy. Sun has six layers. The center of the sun is its core, which produces all the sun's energy. Sometimes darker spots are seen on the surface of the sun. These are magnetic areas which are cooler than the rest of the sun, and they are called sunspot. So now we will know about the first planet, which is Mercury. Mercury is the closest planet to the sun, and Mercury rotates 3 times in 2 of its year. The temperature of Mercury is 90 Kelvin to 700 Kelvin. The surface is cratered heavily, similar to our moon. Mercury has no known satellite. When Mercury orbits the Sun, it travels 36 million miles or 58 million kilometers in the 88 days of the orbit. It moves at a speed of 48 kilometers per second or 107 or 372 miles an hour. The surface of Mercury is covered with craters and completely dry. There is no possibility of life on Mercury. Venus is the second planet from the sun. It is the brightest object in our sky beside the sun and the moon. Venus is composed mostly of carbon dioxide, which makes it unsuitable for life. Venus is also said to be a sister planet because they are quite similar in all aspects. Usually Venus is visible to the naked eye because it is the very brightest star in our sky. There are no known satellites that Venus has. It is also called morning star because of its brightness, and we can see even in daylight if you know where to look. Venus orbit around the sun in 225 days. The Earth takes 365 days to complete an orbit of the sun, so a year on Venus only lasts for 262 days. There is no life at all on Venus, and life could never be supported there because of the extreme heat. Number third planet is our Earth. Earth is the third planet, and there are many different layers. The Earth is the densest body in the solar system. It has 71% of water. The atmosphere is made up of 77% of nitrogen and 21% of oxygen, with other traces of argon, carbon dioxide and water. Earth has one satellite, the moon, and the Earth is only planet right now where life can survive. And we live on the Earth, the third planet from the sun. It takes 24 hours to rotate and 365 days to orbit the sun. It has only one satellite, which is called moon. As the Earth orbits around the sun, it turns on its axis, rotating right round in 24 hours. The side of the Earth that faces the sun has daytime, and the side of the earth that is turned away from the sun has night time. The earth takes 365 and one-fourth days to complete its orbit around the sun. The earth year is therefore 365 days long, but the one-fourth days are added up and every fourth year has one extra day on the 29th of February. This fourth year is called a leap year. Mars, the number fourth planet. It is also called as the red planet. There is evidence of erosion and mass from floods and river systems that has been continued for 4 billion years. Mars is similar to Earth but is much, much colder. Mars has two satellites, Phobos and Deimos. Mars is called red planet. But just because Mars is smaller doesn't mean it is without landmark. The surface of Mars is filled with exciting location. Olympus Moon. You can see this image. This is the very highest mountain in our solar system. It is called Olympus Moons on Mars. It is the largest mountain in the solar system at more than 25 km high. That's 3 times higher than Mount Everest. It is so big that astronomers could see it through a telescope in the 19th century, almost 200 years ago. The second thing is the dust storm. The dust storm on Mars are larger than on any other planet in the solar system. Some dust storm on Mars can blanket almost the entire planet in just a few days. Number fifth planet is Jupiter. It is the fourth brightest object in the sky. Jupiter is 90% hydrogen and 10% helium, which is considered a gas planet. Jupiter has a great red spot that is big enough to hold two Earths. This great red spot is known to be much colder than the rest of the planet. Jupiter has 63 known satellites. So this planet has maximum number of satellites. Jupiter shows its band with the great. Jupiter can be seen without a telescope and so was known in the ancient world. But it was not until the invention of telescope that astronomers were able to see Jupiter's moons, and Jupiter has the maximum numbers of satellites. Now Saturn. Saturn is the sixth planet from the sun and also the second largest planet. Number one largest planet is Jupiter and the second planet is Saturn. It is made up of 75% hydrogen and 25% of helium, which is similar to Jupiter. There are two prominent rings that can be seen from Earth that are around Saturn. These rings are composed of very small particles like water. Saturn has 34 known satellites. Saturn is the last planet that can be seen without using a telescope or binocular. And the planet was known in the ancient world before telescope was invented. The rings, however, can only be seen using a telescope. It appears yellowy color. That's why Saturn is also called yellow planet. Saturn, although so much bigger than, completes a full rotation in just over 10 hours. Number 7 planet is Uranus. This planet is composed mostly of rock and various ices. Uranus has a blue tint to it because it absorbs red light. Uranus has 11 known rings, but they are very dark and composed of large particles. There are 21 named moons and 6 unnamed ones. Uranus rotates parallel, unlike the other planet that rotates perpendicular. Uranus and its moon Arian and white dot and Arial shadow. In this image, you can see the Uranus moon, which name is Arian, and this is its shadow. Uranus is one of the gas giants, the four outer planets which are entirely composed of gas, for example Jupiter, Saturn, Venus and Neptune. The number 8 planet, which is Neptune. Sometimes Pluto's orbit crosses Neptune's, making Neptune the furthest planet from the sun. It has a similar composition of Uranus, rock and ice, and also has the same blue tint as Uranus. Neptune is known for its great dark spot, which is half the size of Jupiter's great red spot. There are also rings on Neptune, but they are described as fan arcs. Like all the other planets in the solar system, Neptune moves in an orbit around the sun at the center of the system. It takes Neptune 165 of Earth years to orbit the sun. The Earth orbits the sun in 365 days. One. The last and ninth planet is Pluto. Pluto is now known as a dwarf planet since its orbit far beyond Neptune's orbit and is the smallest of all the planets. Its composition is about 70% rock and 30% water ice. There is one satellite that Pluto has Charon. We know very little about Pluto. Pluto is probably even smaller than Mercury with a diameter of around 1400 miles, about 2240 kilometers. It takes Pluto 248 and half years to complete its around orbit around the Sun. The Earth takes 1 year. It takes Pluto 248 and half years to complete its orbit. Okay, very recently a NASA photographer of Pluto published one photo of Pluto. And its four moons. Charon is the closest. So Pluto has four moons. 1, 2, 3, and 4. So this one is called Charon. So what we learned today? Which planet appears blue? The right answer is Earth. Which is the smallest planet? Yes, it is Mercury. Which planet has rings? Correct answer is Saturn. Which planet is nearest to the sun? It is Mercury. Which is the coldest planet? Neptune. Which planet appears red? Mars. Which planet has maximum number of satellites? Jupiter. Which planet is called as a morning star? Venus. Which planet appears yellow? Saturn. Which planet has four moons? It is Pluto. Which is the third planet from the sun? Earth. So I would like to finish my session here, and this session is presented to you by AHR Young IAS. Thank you so much for watching. Thanks a lot.